Hello, and welcome to this Archer Point discussion on activating Copilot in Business Central. My name is Alex Wiley, and I'm going to lead you through this discussion today. Some users are experiencing an issue where when they try to use Copilot processes in Business Central, they receive an error message saying that it is not activated. Other users are saying that they might not see things that other users see, such as AI forecasts. This is happening in certain areas. So if you are in the United States or the United Kingdom, this is already activated and you're not going to receive this error message. This link is going to be included underneath this blog, and it talks about Copilot data movement across geographies. Copilot is using an OpenAI service, and where those OpenAI service servers are located is what is driving this change. So if we look down here, the Azure OpenAI Service geographies, we can see that if you're in Southeast or East Asia, the OpenAI service is in the United States. So users in these geographies are going to receive this error message, as well as Western Canada or Brazil. So this is a good point to evaluate what your company's policies are as far as data governance and what your rights and responsibilities are with your customers so that you stay compliant as your users are interacting with these functions within Business Central. If we scroll down a little further, we can go to allow data movement across geographies. And what this looks like is you'll have a button here, which is not shown on my screen since this is a US instance, but you will have a button where you can accept to allow the movement of your data. You also have a link here for how do I govern my Copilot data. And once you activate this, you can then go and have ability to use the OpenAI and Copilot functions. So if you have any questions about your Azure region for your tenant, or if you're seeing this message and you have additional questions or need help activating this, leave us a question or get in touch and we'll do our best to help you. Thanks.